So I'm making a toy Titanic. I just finished very little. So I'm going to
move. Yeah, he requested for a video. I'll be the one to adjust. Just go there. Just go there. Okay, so
I need to cut this part so that I can put this one in the
He requested for a video, so let it be. Me, I'm gonna fold something. What happened to this man?
I can't do it. It's taking an hour and hour. It's not.
Not quite balanced. Here. are camera conscious, Carlos.
Mama, why is the Titanic and the Titanic's passengers and everything that is inside the Titanic camera trick?
The movie is just camera tricks.
Because the whole thing is just camera tricks?
Yeah.
It means like you work in the morning?
No.
Oh.
It means like it's not all real that it really happened in the sea. It's just what do you call that one? Cinematology.
What? Mama.
Yes,
why are you just thinking very long?
Because I'm thinking of the right term, but I'm not even sure if I'm right. Camera effect under the cinematology.
So it's camera effect?
Yep.
What's camera effect?
It's like people are like in the sea or in the ship, but it's just they are just there, and then the background you will just be put in there, something like that. I don't know, they have something. Just like the movie Dinosaur, there ain't a real one, so those dinosaurs are not real. And then, actually some are just toys.
Why do rabbits live underneath a hill? Why do rabbits live under?
That's how they like to live. They make a burrow.
They make a hole?
Yep. So underground so that they can hide.
And then
they like to hide.
So gophers also make a hole to hide. But do baby ones doesn't like their mother and father because they like to play with kids?
I'm not sure.
One played with George one day.
I'm not sure if it's true. Well, George is a monkey, so animals like to play together.
But George is not only... But George cannot only play, he can also make a fun hat.
Of course. You also made a fun hat.
I want to make one that can make its own bubbles.